Welcome to the house.
How I prepare my chicken? Well, first of all, before I prepare my chicken, I like to have 3 sliced lemons. You know what I'm saying? On my chef negro shit. You know what I'm saying? Let me do me. You know what I'm saying? And also, with the lemons, I was supposed to use red wine vinegar, but we're going to use the white Zinfandel vinegar. You know what I'm saying? 5%.
Shout out to Shaheen, man.
What's good, worthy squad? It's your boy King Scrap back with another vid on how to prepare and cook chicken. Tune in with your boy, like and subscribe.
How we do? Big Lou. Petty Def. Yeah. Petty, yeah. Jay-Z, Rockefeller, yo. That's right. Just the things we do.
In my mind, hoping someday I would find the perfect one and I could share. And then that day you walked inside, and no longer could I hide my love. I had to take you there.
Sailing on a cruise at night.
Chippy a little bit earlier as we were watching before the game, so we knew what type of game it was, especially with when Dame came out with the comments he made as far as altercations. And like I said, we knew with the right mindset at halftime.